my chainsaw out here and do a little bit of carburetor maintenance as far as running the new fuel through there. What I got here is a 660. I got a 36 inch bar. You can see there it's fairly decent size. Here's 1 foot. Fire up here. This one should be the one here. Ha 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 ha.